And but the Duke of Cambridge's words of advice did not go down well with Harry, who, according to authors, found the choice of words "this girl" to be condescending. Their whole adult lives, he felt he should keep an eye on Harry and make sure he's not in trouble and on a good path. But to Harry, William's concern suggests that he saw him an immature. According to the book, which is being serialized by the Times and the Sunday Times, the book claimed William may have felt he was acting out of concern, but Harry was offended that his older brother still treated him as if he were immature. An excerpt seen by Entertainment Tonight revealed that the couple began by this hint of prejudice have followers within his own circle. When some questioned his new relationship and whether she was suitable, he would wonder, is this about race? Is this snobbery? An old friend of Harry's spent an afternoon gossiping about Meghan, making disparaging remarks about her Hollywood background. Word got back to Harry and the prince immediately cut him off. If he was willing to confront those close to him, when it came to the media, Harry was poised for outright war. The Duke exchanging the words "I love you" 3 months into the relationship. And the book added, it was Harry who said it first, but Meghan immediately replied, "I love you too." From there, it didn't take long for them to begin taking in non-oblique terms. Prince Harry had followers to protect Meghan Markle, poised out for outright war. Prince Harry cut off people from his close circle after they questioned his relationship with Meghan Sanding. And the book read, in those last 2 months, this word, this girl, Harry heard the tone of snobbishness that was anathema to his abroad to the world. During the 10-year career in the military, outside the royal bubble, he had learned not to make snap judgments about people based on the accent, education, ethnicity, class, and profession. It added, at the same time, when William has always felt he needs to look out for Harry, not as the future monarch, but as an older brother. Markle, in his early days, the book has claimed. The Duke of Sussex felt protective over his relationship and felt the need to confront those who cast doubt over his then girlfriend, according to royal authors Dermot Scobie and Caroline Duran. The authors, who released a bombshell biography about the Sussexes earlier this year, claimed he particularly worried about the ugliness of racism, both unconscious and intentional. They wrote in Fighting Freedom, when he first started seeing her, Harry, sensitive to even slow. Duke even opposed his brother, Prince William, when the letter suggests that he should take the thing slow with his new partner. According to Roy Expert's book, William said, don't feel you need to rush this. Take as much time as you need to get to know this girl. Terms about the future. And while Harry and Meghan kept a low profile, the prince's presence could not go unnoticed in their neighborhood.